My remote-controlled forklift toy is really more like a payloader, so I thought I'd make a bucket to go on here, and I'll make that out of this piece of painted sheet metal. This plywood will form the back of the bucket, and to help screw it together, I've got this part in here, but I think this looks a little bit inelegant, so I think I'll cut it off like this.